That was Kim Cairns.
That was her, yeah. Betty Davis eyes. Reminds you of Mallorca when I was there.
Yeah, you were saying that they had a jukebox.
Yeah, very clever ploy by the owner. Who, whatever the last song was played on jukebox was repeated until somebody changed it.
Till they got fed up and annoyed with it. And
yeah, yeah. And after about 8 times of listening to it, I got fed up and put something else on. But, I still like the tune.
Ah, yeah.
But it brings back memories of that. Anyway, somebody asked for this. Haven't heard it for a long time, actually. Tears for Fears. And Everybody Wants to Rule the World.
To
So that was Tears for Fears.
It was, yeah.
And everybody wants to rule the world.
1985.
Even Donald Trump wants to do that now.
He does. Yeah, well, we'll see how that goes.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Right, so, I don't know. Everybody seemed to like that, so that's fair enough. I liked it too at the time.
Yeah.
But it's just what people ask for, so I brought it down to play. The next song's a bit different now. Rupert Holmes.
Right.
Song's called Escape. Do you know it?
No.
It's otherwise known as the Pina Colada song.
Ah, yeah. Oh, yeah, I remember that one. Right. Oh, yeah, now you're sucking diesel.
Well, I'm doing my best here now, Patsy. Yeah.
I was tired of my lady, we'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like pina colada, my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old dope routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew that you like me.
Good story song.
Yeah, lyrically it's very good.
Yeah, well thought of.
Yeah, well thank you, but he wrote it.
Oh, Rupert Bear, no.
Rupert Holmes.
Oh, Rupert Holmes.
Yeah, the one hit wonder man, yeah. But never mind, good song, clever song, well written. No doubt he's very talented.
Yeah.
1979.
You imagine.
So that goes back a good bit. A
few months ago.
Yeah, it's a few months back now. Yeah. And we'll move on from him. We'll go back even further here. This is one from the Beach Boys. Someone asked me for some Beach Boys stuff.
Right.
This is one that, I don't know, it doesn't get played that often, so I chose one that was a bit more,
yeah,
you know, not so commercial. Well, not as commercial, but not as played as much. It's called Don't Worry, Baby.
Right. Don't Worry, Dozy.
Mm-hmm.